1-800-334-9146. That's 1-800-334-9146. 1-800-334-9146.
Lunch today?
Yes, we do.
We do, and I'm dressed like a complete slob. Why is that? I just put some oil and I forgot about
the listener's
lunch. I don't know.
All right, Grace. Gracie, can you come over to Daddy? All right, come here, Gracie. Grace. Hey, Gracie. Grace. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come to Daddy. Come on, get out. Come on. Yeah, she's tired. Come on. Oh. There you go. I'll turn your fingers on for you. That way you can see. Gotta get one more finger. No. I'll get you back. There you go. See you tomorrow, Greg. Love how he tells me, well, I figured she'd be tired tonight.
Because I don't put her in bed at night.
She knows she sleeps next door. Sleeps next door to her mom.
She's got to go over to her mom.
2706 B. And there's somebody in that house again. There's lights and stuff going in that house. So once again, there's lights on the house, but they're over there. Always makes me wonder if they're cooking meth in there.
Yeah.
People think I'm stupid or crazy, but
what would happen if they would be in doing meth in there?
Well, it's the grandmother's house. So whoever was doing it would be the ones getting in trouble, and the grandmother would get in trouble, but still wouldn't do nothing. As long as Mike is not around it, I couldn't do nothing about it. I could use it against him in court and show that, you know, that everybody that Micah puts Gracie around is a bad, you know, bad character. But I don't know. They might not be doing anything at all. But you just never know with anymore with people. You know, you just don't know. And that's what scares me the most. When you don't know and there's no way to find out anything, what are you going to do? I've told you that from day one. That place is only open 8 hours a week. It's been that way since I closed it.
See how they're making any money.
Because they were renting from the bank for only $1,000 a month. Well, I could do $1,000 in an hour down there. So after $1,000, after payroll, everything else is just profit.
time does she open that place up in the morning?
There's people there about 7 o'clock in the morning. He's not there, and he has other people open it. He don't get there until about 9, maybe even 10. He does lots of other things.
Shut that place down, right?
Yeah. 7 o'clock. They close at 7 every day.
Maybe he's just being.
Been doing that for years.
Here's Eric Irvin and David Adam.